Set them up. Riders ready. Watch the gate.
Okay, they come down. A great snap. A fast race down this first straight. And over the first jump, you can see it is DeVilde in the lead.
Close behind him.
Over jumping that step up a little bit. The rest of the pack is gaining on him. And here we go. Oh. Going down. Meadows goes down.
Meadows stayed down in the front.
Trying to take DeVilde out, but now he has a tremendous lead. And the battle is now for second and third.
DeVilde pulls out. It is official across the finish line. Second, Brooke Medill. Third place, Kyle Bennett. We've said it. We were talking about this course earlier.